Hey guys, welcome back to Rust in our rustic shack.
Rusty. Very rustic.
Oh look, from the last episode, you guys, I had 4 fat. So I was able to make more. I'm left with 2 and I made the furnace. So we've got the furnace. The only thing is, actually I can make a machete and I think it takes metal. Wait, you know what? You know what I should do? Sorry. I'm gonna start cooking down some metal.
Wait, hold, what? Wait, what? I'm just gonna start. Are we crossing the river, dude? Is that where you wanted to go?
Yeah, yeah. I'm gonna start making some metal.
Alright.
Straight across the river. If you
remember, point getting resources.
You're gonna see, like, once you go over there, you'll see that this mountain here is the one that we would cross. We'd come across that one.
Oh.
You'll see what I mean when you come over here.
Look at that
plane.
Little piece
There's
of
a
corn.
Plane right here to our left. Oh, drop it on our head, dude. Drop it on our head. Give me an AK. Give me an AK.
Do it.
It's like, you got an AK and you can't make bullets.
Watch for bears and stupid things, dude. Just be aware. Did they drop it anything?
Drop it like it's
hot. Be careful in here, dude.
This is scary.
Bear.
This is where I was
it's
at.
Bear it's territory.
Bear territory. He dropped it right there!
Dude, we gotta go
for that crate. We gotta go
Keep
for the
your
crate.
Eyes for the bears. Oh, yeah, for sure. For
right?
Sure. Yeah,
The tunnel, see over there to our left? You recognize the military tunnel thingy? That plateau?
Oh, yeah.
And then up, you know, up about at about 11
Dude,
o'clock.
There's a lot of good stuff in there usually.
I know, it's good.
Ammo crates and all sorts of crazy shenanigans.
Shenanigans in your face.
Wonder if this would be good. Maybe if we get lucky, you'll get another shotgun like I got.
What?
It's just a water pipe. Calm down,
dude. It doesn't matter, dude. That'll own wolves. You didn't even say anything.
I was going to surprise you when the wolf came after me and I went, boom!
You have one shot in it, probably?
I have 2 homemade shells and 1 buckshot shell.
What? Can you make homemade shells yet? I wonder.
I don't think
we gotta look at the ammo.
We can.
There's a deer here.
It's a donkey.
Oh, he's taking my arrow, dude.
Oh, he's a runner. Where'd that crate go? Are you still on the run for
it? Yeah, pretty much.
Pretty much. You're like, I don't know. I saw the deer.
I saw the deer. Now he just took off with my arrow. Ripped the dream.
Look at him run. He's a good runner.
That crate hit the ground already?
I don't know, dude.
Oh, jeez, dude. That's a chicken. Oh, jeez. Can you get that?
Got him. He's done. He's done. We got him.
Chicken! Whatever. I'm going this way.
Come on. Animal fat. That's what we need. Leather. Brilliant. The rocks look a little weird.
I found the crate!
Excellent! Excellente! And then we'll hold back to that military base.
Oh my gosh. 50 high quality. Holy
Whoa,
cow,
wow,
dude.
Wow, that's good.
Mad crate. I got 50 high quality. I got a big external wooden gate, a code lock, landmines, and a stone pick.
All right.
These don't stack.
Got homemade shell in there. 1 homemade shell. I got 2 shots. Oh, I guess it came with one already in it.
Yeah, one in.
There's a bear over there.
Is that a bear? I want to look at something real quick. Where's ammo?
Ammo.
It doesn't even tell us, like, ammo yet. Like, we're not even near ammo. Scary. All right,
what is it? Homemade? Oh, yeah.
Do you see anything under ammo? I do.
Oh, here. Handmade shell, level 12. Level 21 for buckshot.
Oh, okay. Level 12?
12, dude. Well, it's alright. We'll get there.
Not terrible.
It's not terrible.
Watch out.
Are you seriously going after that bear?
No. I'm going through the thing, aren't I? Oh, that scared me.
Dude, that's a bear right there to your right.
Sandbag, barricade available, burlap, head wrap, code lock. wooden sign, water purifier, wood armored pants. Those are all the things it just unlocked for me. How cool is that? It says all the stuff that's unlocked. I like it. Wouldn't it be funny if we came up here in our old house and all our stuff was still here?
Like, it didn't wipe the server. It's a Christmas miracle. What? Is it really all this way up here? I thought it was farther back. Isn't that it over there? Those on the plateau over there or what?
I think so.
Hey, you got one of those dung things. Dung.
Yeah, I think you're right. I think it's around the corner here. We ran. I got all excited running.
I know. I'm like, we're going away from it, friend. Friend of a friend.
I do it all the time, man. You get lost.
I'll get distracted so easily.
Oh, yeah, it's way back there, huh? We ran way past it.
Ooh, any nibbles in here? Mmm, tuna.
Nibbles and bits. Mm. Nibbles and bits.
Pretty sure that tin expired a while ago. Gross.
I think we can cut through here. This valley here is where...
Keep your eye open for the bears, dude.
You got your shotgun ready?
Yeah, yeah. Any rocky outcrops, I just don't trust, dude. Oh my god, oh my god.
This is like where our house was. This right up this hill.
Right up, yep. Dude, if it's right, there's usually some good ammo crates and all that other crap up there. Look at the weird, they've done something weird to the texture of the rocks, though.
Yeah, it's got a little weirdness going on.
They're really pretty now.
I like it.
Pretty rocks. All
right, so right here, you guys, this is where our house was.
Yep, right, and it was right look, here. Look, dude, lots of barrels.
Barrels for days.
We should be able to find quite a bit of stuff in these.
All right, you go straight ahead. I'm going to branch over here to the right.
To the right.
This was the scene of the crime where we got killed by the last helicopter, dude.
Oh, yeah. What the deuce? Where did that just go? You stupid.
Empty tuna can and a torch. Rip.
I almost had something that would have been, you would have really liked, except this stupid thing glitched again and went in the ground.
Small water bottle.
Dude, I found you a revolver.
What? Why are you losing everything?
Yeah, it's gone. I didn't. It glitched into the ground. This stupid game, man. Hey, I know you're fixing stuff. Maybe fix that. Yeah. Oh.
It's like when you roll the mystery box and you see the pee-pee go by. What?
Yeah. Dude, I got the revolver. I found it.
Oh. So it's not as bad as you said.
Yeah, it was impossible. There was no visual cue, so. Stone barricade, paper map. No interest in that. Me no interesto in that.
Dee-doo-dee-doo-doo.
Alright, let's put those on.
I'm getting a lot of empty barrels.
Barrels! Let's drop that. I don't care about those. Yeah.
So you're right. It looks like they took out blueprint fragments in exchange for doing this XP stuff.
That's alright. Hey, if it works, it works. It'd be fun. Five high quality metal. Oh.
I got a bandage.
For your boo-boo?
Oh, I got that too. Oh, it's one of those crates that just keep going, dude.
I got a water purifier. Never been used.
I'm on my fourth hit on this crate. Four hits on this crate, dude.
Oh, is it still, it keeps coming back?
Yeah. It was,
those are the best.
It was inside a shed.
Those are the best ones. They just keep respawning. A little bit of glitch, though. They make up for all the items that fall into the ground.
Yeah.
Sort of.
Oh, shoot. What is that? Oh, that's a deer.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yay. I found...
Why did I jump? Stupid
game. Did you just hurt yourself?
No. I was trying to jump to this thing. It wouldn't let me jump.
Why?
That is a deer. Yeah, it's a deer.
Oh, dear. What about anything up here? There used to be stuff there, but now it is not there. It is there no longer. It is no longer
up here. Two barrels inside the train here. What is that?
Dude, maybe they finally put something in that stupid place. You know, before there was like nothing?
Yeah. This is... Oh, I got regular pants.
Oh, I did not see that.
Drop that. These don't stack, man. Kind of sucks.
Drop. Take pills.
I don't need this.
Damn it.
These things are delicious here. I mean, like, what do you need a code lock? Well, I guess in multiplayer you need a code lock early on. Hey, I see you up there.
Yeah, there's an ammo crate. Dude, why do I see two people? There's some weird glitching going on. Oh, that's... It's a deer. Yeah. It's running like crazy, like he's got something, a hot jalapeno shoved in his butthole.
Nice. I found a stone spear in place of my wood spear.
It's very effective. You're gonna love it.
Alright, I'm inside the place. Let's see if they...
Search it up, friends.
See if they
search
put
it
any
up.
More stuff in here.
Or maybe they didn't.
Hello? Is anybody home?
Hello? Bad guys?
Bad guys. Oh, that's a closet.
Can you maybe give him the cash?
Give me the one. Cash.
Yeah!
I'm not seeing, like, any crates yet, so I don't think they added anything in here.
Shoot, did that not give that to me?
What do you know, crate?
What am I getting rid of here? Damn it, wood. Forget the wood.
Forget the wood.
I got a large wood box.
Oh, that's good. That's definitely keep that, because we don't have...
Water purifier, machete, a revolver for you.
I wonder if they... Do you think that they changed the... Remember they had the research table, and then you had to use blueprint fragments to research stuff, so... Is that changed?
I don't know.
Is there still a research table in the game?
That is a good question.
I found a pickup truck.
You're good at asking all the much-needed quejons.
That's what I do.
You're a professional quejon asker.
Alright.
Oh, there's that stupid crate on top of this thing again. Dude of the dude. Did you find... Was there something good in there for once?
No, it's still the same amount of crates. Like, I found one crate so far, and it was in the spot.
And nothing good, though, eh?
No. Definitely nothing good.
You're a liar. You went... I heard you say that. So what was it that
you... Oh, I almost fell.
Oh. Where'd that go? Where'd it go? Oh my god, I'm already full, dude.
Yeah, me too. Oh, that goes down.
I'm getting rid of that torch then. Now I'm in the process of dropping crap to pick up other stuff.
This stupid crate had burlap boots in it.
Yeah.
What? The one with burlap boots.
Stupid t-shirt. I guess I'll keep that t-shirt. Come on, give me something good, you stupid.
Give me something to believe in. Alright, so I came back out over here. That's good. That's good. Good little exit.
Not too chabby. I got ripped off on the crates on this side. They're not the repeating kind, friend.
Oh, yeah. Get down here, deer! Quit doing the rock glitch!
Are you trying to shit him?
He's able to go through walls, apparently. Do you want burlap boots? Shoes, I mean? I'm full, but besides one spot.
I got leather boots.
Okay. Drop. Like it's hot.
Dude, I got a machete for you.
Nice. Whenever.
Oh, what do I hear that? Oh, it's you, Jesus Murphy.
What?
Dude, get out of here. Here, look. Here's a couple of things. Hopefully it doesn't go into the ground.
Wait, I only have one spot available. Wait.
You want me to hold on to them?
Yeah, hold on to them for now.
Okay, I got you. Here's what I got. A revolver with four shots in it. A crossbow. A machete.
Yeah.
And then this one is for myself, though. I have to just show you this so you don't
get
any...
Oh, the mace! You got all the good
stuff. Dude, you got a stupid Thompson! I knew you
got... Hey,
you don't get my pistol!
What? Hey. Oh,
Yo, get out of here!
What? You got all the good stuff, dude. Wait.
Oh, I'm gonna take this mace. I want to put it right on that shiny chrome dome of yours.
What? Oh, look. Oh, what? What's this?
Yeah.
What
I'm keeping
this?
All my stuff.
I
I'm
want
keeping
the mace.
My... You don't get the mace.
But you know, I can't repair this stuff. It's and it's like right at the breaking point. Did
That's
you go
what...
up to this thing up here?
Yeah, I was crawling up on the sides there. There was some crate. Oh, there. Look, dude. Crate right there. To the left, to the left. That's usually the one that
oh,
keeps...
Oh, yeah, medical crate.
No, and this other one here.
Ooh, I found a t-shirt.
What do we got here? Pick. Let's get rid of... Damn it, man.
Keep that medical crate.
Syringe. I don't know if I should keep my t-shirt or not.
Syringe.
Jeez, please, Papa Cheese, dude.
Saw something
else. What do I... I don't know what to keep. I don't know. I'm gonna get rid of that. I don't even know why I'm keeping the water purifying thing, but whatever. Whoa, this thing just came back.
We should go back and dump inventory, dude.
Yep, I agree. There's a lot of stuff. The time we come back, this place is going to be chock-a-block full. And maybe where you search down in there, if there's more weapons... Oh, you got a sword.
Bear meat? I don't want that.
No, I actually... yeah, I gotta unlock. I've gotta be able to make crossbow. The arrows for the crossbows are the same, or are they crossbow bolts? I know in one game they're bolts. That's
no,
7 days.
No, that's 7 days. But yeah, I think that they're just arrows in this.
Okay. That'll be good, dude.
So we'll go back. We'll put down the big chest.
Yep.
And then I'm going to put the rifle in there so it stays.
Yeah.
That way, because
so.
I don't have any ammo really for it.
Oh.
And it's like probably a couple of shots and it's dead. So we might as well wait till we can repair it and or make bullets.
Oh, is it really, is it like bad damage?
It's a sliver left. Like,
ooh, yeah.
Barely
we don't...
any green on the bottom. Same with the Thompson.
But dude, you found that off the bat. That's great for when that stupid heli chopper comes in.
Hella chopper.
This was a good scavenge. We got a lot of good stuff from this.
Yeah. Now, the other one is, if I remember right, if we head downriver, we'll find like a...
Dude, that's mad close. Right across. We just come straight across.
And we're far enough away that we won't affect any kind of respawn, you know?
Yeah.
I say we dump and we go to the next site, which is that way. I said I was going to say south, but I don't know.
Come on.
Do 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 do. Hello, house. All right. So
that
big crate is big, though. It may mess us up. Should we make another thing outside?
Ow!
There's a fire right there. Oh my god.
Yeah, this thing is too big, dude.
Alright, just hold on to it for a second.
Yeah, well, I'll just put it in the crate here, and then when we can put it down after.
Wow. Bunch of junk, dude.
I know, I gotta drop my... Oh, I don't have any rocks.
Rocks, please.
Things.
Take this thing and put that away.
And this
away. And
quick craft that.
These things don't stack. I don't like it when they don't stack.
Stuck in my gosh.
This away.
I guess I don't need 6 bandages with me though, eh?
Yeah, I picked up some extra bandages myself.
This stuff is no good. There's a cannon there.
This thing. So I've got a pick, that, and that. That's fine. Keep this.
I don't need the machete.
I wish some of these things actually stacked, though, is the problem. I'm gonna put...
You want more wood so you can build something, we can put this chest down and... Some crud in there. What's that? Tuna.
That should be okay. Yeah, I'm using the hot bar in the first line, and that's then the rest is open.
Do you not have... So if, are your weapons any good? Are you going to bring them? I'll give you this revolver.
No, I'm bringing the Thompson, but I think it's going to break pretty soon.
This How many one? Shots you got on it?
Hold on, let me see.
Well, use that until 20. You run out. If I haven't run out on
mine... I have 22 shots, dude! Ain't no joke. 22.
Ain't no joke, baby.
Alright, let me get these some...
stupid seeds. Garbage.
Oops.
Good on ya. Oh yeah, what is this? And I got a water purifier too, dude.
Water purifier?
Do you have a good melee weapon? Oh, you
have
the
sword.
Yeah, yeah. Alright, because I have a machete if you want the machete.
Machete! I'm just gonna drop these. Alright, I should be good, I think.
Do you have a good pick? Like an ice pick?
No, I have regular pick.
Here. Take that one. Are we keeping bone fragments?
I have some over here. In this.
Oh, yeah. And that one. Alright, let me get them out of here.
Let's see.
There we go.
Here, just in case.
Dunskies.
Keep this. Get these bone fragments out of here.
Oh, you know what? I should look to see. Where's the ammo? Wooden arrows, 3 XP, unlocking it. Stones. I'm gonna make some for my crossbow, dude.
What?
You got a bow too, right?
I have a bow, yeah, but I put
you
it away.
You want me to make a bunch of arrows for you? Because,
oh.
I mean, your Thompson's gonna run out.
Oh,
I can
you can make arrows now?
Yeah!
Alright, yeah.
I'm not sure if it's a 1-to-1 ratio, so I'm just waiting.
I don't think it is.
Yeah, like 25 wood and 10 stones to make one arrow. That'd be a little ridiculous. Oh, it's a 2-to-1 ratio.
2-to-1?
Well, might as well make more then. So we'll each have 20 arrows.
Delish.
You got the chest of the chests right there?
Yeah, I was gonna put the big chest in there.
Okay, so.
Okay, put that there.
Put this wood back. The big kahuna.
Oh yeah, that chest is way better.
More crap in there, eh?
Just bigger area. Alright, let's put this back. Here, we're gonna put the bones and the wood. This goes here.
You need the axe just in case. I don't even know what I'm saving my XP. I've got 35 XP.
Wow.
So what am I gonna use it for? Should I just unlock some stuff or should I hold it?
I don't know, maybe just hold it because something might pop up that you want to
spend it
on, right?
Well, that maybe that we need. I'm just thinking more of what we need.
All right, guys, next episode we're gonna head down to, I don't know if it's the rail yard or the other thing, but it's down that direction there.
Right on.